Heavy, but here's what the rain has done in Kearny, New Jersey. I mean, the rain's been pretty much over there for a while. There's still some standing water, and you know, you have to be careful of that for a little while overnight, but for the most part, street flooding will be very localized and limited for the morning commute. It's more about black ice. One more look at these rainfall